Now a traffic alert for you this morning. Rimrock Road between Arvin Road and McCormick Lane is closed due to a burst water main. City utility services are on scene working to resolve the issue. We will continue to follow this situation and update you when possible.